Conrad! Conrad, speak to me!
It was all so sudden. Conrad had just convinced the last few skulls to surrender when we heard the bang and everything started to shake. We carried the survivors to safety, but Conrad's... We have done what we can for him. All that remains is to pray.
Conrad?
Is that you, Lise? I can't see a damn thing. Well, that's that then. Time's up.
What are you talking about? You'll be on your feet before you know it.
It's all right, Lise. I've lived long enough. But listen, I want you to lead the resistance in my stead.
Don't say another word. You'll recover. We'll recover. We'll bring freedom to El Amigo together. We're not going to stop here.
No, you won't. Everything we've built, everyone we've brought together, I know you'll show them the way. You've got it in you, Lise. Not because you're Curtis's daughter or Ida's sister, but because you're you. Because you're you.
Conrad.
Lead them to victory. To freedom.
I will, Conrad. I will. I promise.
Next round! Double the charge!
Come, Nidhogg. We are needed.
That's the Cerulean pipeline!
Impossible! How could one man... Shoot the bastard! Shoot him!
My lance has slain far greater beasts. You're welcome, boy.
Notify all units! I want that intruder found! And get the engineers to fix my bloody cannon! The savages are coming!